Headphones on. Subtitles on. Okay. Hold up, people. Hey, I just got home from school. Ooh, this game's gonna be lit. You can change the game's music and sound effects, sad music, blah blah blah. Okay. Ah, so I'm gonna choose. Alright. Ah, okay, that's pretty cool. Assisted stay into a hardcore. I'll do standard. Alright, let's do this.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar.
Bacon, egg, and cheese.
Started
okay.
Coming towards me. She was staggering, you know?
With
so
ketchup.
I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
Graphics
oh, man,
on point.
I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You gotta see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in the middle. I'll shut down somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good. I need some sleep.
Just accidentally run her over, bro. Watch your turn already. Watch her turn for zombie.
What do I do? What am I gonna do?
Thank you.
one's around? That's weird.
Trying to walk. Look around.
Hello? Anybody there?
Oof.
Something's not right. Right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Damn hell.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey! Wait! Oh. Freeze! I'll shoot!
Not when that fucking hatchet kills it, bro. What the dope? Are you gotta be fucking kidding me?
You asshole!
Bro, I shot this dude in the head. How you not going down?
Shit.
Oh my. I can't fight back, what the fuck? Sorry. I can't fight. What? Oh my god, I can't press. Oh my god. Oh shit.
Don't shoot. Get down.
Girl behind you. Okay, how come from that? They go down. How come when I did the... Nah, never mind.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later. When we're safe.
Holy shit.
Come on! Get in! Hold on. Some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. Looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Chris Redfield.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Man, Mike. I can't see. Post on Snapchat. Resident Evil 2.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
Truck driver.
There, get out.
Get out now!
God damn it!
Hold on!
Definitely not.
Stay here, it's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there. This is out of control.
Oh, I got no ammo. That's cool.
Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station. Is anybody here?
There has to be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out! It's in here! Send reinforcements! East hallway!
Find that guy.
Up through here, actually.
Jesus.
What the holy shit?
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door! I'll get you out! Please!
Come here, hand.
Help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand.
Characters will wear the regular clothes throughout the story. I do not want to play no more. Woo! Stay down, bitch. How do I fight back? That's the problem here! And if you have no fucking ammo, oh my god, you're serious.
Shit. Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue.
Oh, honestly, yeah. All you need to know is that this place will eat you alive
if you aren't careful. Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot, he thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, yeah, I'm not just going to leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
I don't know.
First day.
Got that, eh? I'll hold him. done that. Hey, buddy. Headshot, bitch. Gotta be sure it did. Mission or your death. The key is to your success.
What the?
Fucker, don't already go down. Why you don't go down?
Ugh.
Okay, how can I find these combinations? I don't know them. Get a better weapon. A shotgun.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
My God, bro. Fucking no, man. Wait. There's a woman, horse.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
You know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
Oh.
just great.
You just don't die, don't you? Hit or miss, but he never miss ya. You gotta money for your kiss ya. Release ya. hit or miss, and then they never miss. Okay. Special key to open door like this.
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Yeah. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Yeah, you need to go. Now.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin. Do you copy? Marvin. Damn it.
Side.
I got no more room, man.
Dude.
I don't understand why they don't go down.
I can do this. Still alive.
Oh my god, I can't, Like, way too much zombies here, bro.
Well, aren't the fucking broken? Hmm. Yeah, faster with it. Oh, the zombies. Fuck me, man. This shit motherfucking scared me. Fucking miss, how? He has a key. Why are these combinations? I don't really know. I have no idea why the combinations are. Yeah. turns once we have found it. I can't find it. Anything over here? Nope. For this one. Oh, no. Got it. Oh, what the fuck? Ah, fuck, I died. Oh, fucker's strong. of that. Going, go, 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 go. Oh my God, go! Kill the imposter. How do I? I fucking kill the bastard, y'all! I can't even take that shit out. I don't know why I can't take it out. Oh, who's watching? Oh, hello. Stay dead. How many keys are has to be in this damn game? I got this one already. I need like one more key to open this gate. God, need some help with this shit now. They're going there. Nope. Damn, man. Fucking hell, cause blocked my damn way. I'm trying. We got this. But then that happens. And this has a key on his hand right there. Oh wait. I don't know. What are the ways to get this? It's like literally like right there. Great. Need some fucking help. What shit is for, man? God.
some other way. Still alive. Stay alive with me, buddy. God damn, man. Padre. I'm supposed to get out of the key. Find all three amendments. Huh. What I'm supposed to do? I need like one more right there. He's not looking fine. He's about to freaking turn. Shit. Ooh. Man, I don't need you. Oh, this sucks. I'm freaking lost.
past this. This shit.
Front. The password for the lion medallion in the RPD lobby is Crown Lion Ram. The password for the unicorn medallion on the balcony off of the library is Bird Woman Harp. Aren't you glad I didn't make you watch the full video? A subscribe-worthy gesture, no doubt. It's contained in sculptures in the slot. Find the endangered police officer diagram / puzzle that will only work in the demo. Yes, that's a lion on the left and a unicorn on the right, and the arrows point to the cub. The lion step lion as soon as the game starts or at the end. It is better to wait until you meet Marvin the first time. If you placed a medal in the passageway with Marvin sitting there, you access a riveting extra conversation.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah. The next medallion you can't get until the end of the demo. You must use the knife to access the west side, then make your way to the third floor in the library, and there is a small balcony through a door with the unicorn statue. This one is Bird Lady Harp. At this point in the game, if you try to place it in the passage, the demo will end before you can even get there, so enjoy looking at it.
So that was it for. Are you kidding me?
What the hell? Son of a...
Can't believe he's dead on. What the fuck? How you, what the fuck are you coming from, man? Holy shit. Thank you.
find that one room again. I forgot where it was. I think I sort of remember. It's this one room. Where is it? Lady. Ah, finally. The bullet. Finally find you. Are you? I don't have to go all the way up. Oh, you're shitting me. I have to go back to the fucking floor again.
Oh, great. Oh, look up. Oh, my God. In a kitty, 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 kitty.
I already killed like one, and I'm not killing no more. Those things are really strong.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out.
Lieutenant Branna! Marvin!
It's time to go. Hey, Marvin.
Oh, shit.
We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. Just...
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
I understand. I won't let you down, Marvin.
What the fuck? What the fuck is that?
Nigga, what the hell?
Jesus.
I gotta kill it.
No.
Yo, this is straight bullshit. This motherfucker's huge. Well, not huge, but just fucking annoying. Ugly, so it looks like the eyes of his weakness. So I have a feeling he might come back.
Somebody's watching.
I had that feeling he's coming back. One thing, he's clearly dead. Took me like at least 1 try. Dude, take me ain't that long. It took me at least one try to finish him off.
Parking lot.
Key card.
Oh no. Oh no.
You gotta be kidding me.
Get off of me!
Damn, the design looks way better than the past game.
Hey!
Who is that?
Stay sharp.
Oh. Poor doggy.
Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
They just left me. Oh. Probably sick. Well, at least.
Hello? Hey.
A survivor.
I believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh.
That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage, believe me!
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out, shit, it's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on, don't be an asshole. Hey, you need
the
this.
Hell's coming?
Just get me the fuck out of here.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, crap.
Oh my God. Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here.
He just squishes.
You end up like Ben, would you?
He just squishes. That fucking thing just squishes his skull.
It's
like.
Informant.
Like
had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
What in the world?
Huh. Don't know what the hell is this.
Yeah.
What? I cannot.
Shit!
What time is it? 7:26.
Thank you.
soon they're gonna get out of that cage. I know they will. Got it. Oh, what the hell? Oh my God. Ah, crap! Oh my God, another dog. Get the fuck out of my way, bitch. Another one! Holy crap! Oh my God. There were like so many of them. Like more, oh my God. It's worse as them. A gate opens to somewhere. But those dogs was in the fucking way. And plus, I had like no more ammo from a shotgun. Oh, sudden death there. Let's go. La 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 la. Oh God.
Bitch.
Are you fucking kidding me?
They don't fucking go down. What the fuck?
Fucking house will have my damn knife. Suck to have no ammo, man. No ammo, man. Inside my damn gun. Now you do. I hate it, bro. Got nothing to. Save my life.
I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
Oh my god, man. I'm gonna stop right here.